Hey guys, this is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to add YouTube channel main keywords for SEO on mobile. If you would like to get more views from YouTube search, one of the most important things that you should do is to optimize your YouTube channel for YouTube search engine. One of the options is to add main search keywords to your channel. Just follow these steps and you'll be able to do so. Open up YouTube.com website on your mobile phone and log into your YouTube channel if you haven't already. Click on the three dot icon at the top right corner. From the menu, select Desktop Site. Now this page should load up and display in desktop mode. Now click on your profile picture at the top right corner and click on YouTube Studio. Click on the gear icon at the bottom left. Select Channel from the menu. Here, under the Basic Info tab, you will see your channel's main keywords. Add your keywords and separate them with commas. After you are done, just click on Save at the bottom. Now your channel and its videos will have higher rankings in YouTube search for these keywords. That's it for this video. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to add YouTube channel main keywords for SEO on mobile. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.